Hello, friends! Today, we're gonna paint these cute flowers. Look how cute! Aww. I just got them from the grocery store. I think they're lilies. Yeah. I thought they were cute. So, I set up a little still life. And we're gonna paint them in my little journal. Let's go get started. So, my background here is just a flat wall, but I want to tell a story that the light is like coming through the window, because it is from the left. And so, what I'm going to do is make the wall on the left a little bit lighter than, the wall on the right. And I might exaggerate it a little bit because it's very subtle, but I want that to translate, you know, that that's the way the light is happening in the scene. So the sun isn't really shining like directly through my window. It's kind of past the building at this point. So it's this kind of softer light that's coming just generally from sky place, you know, it's not coming directly from the sun through my window. So it's soft and it's a little bit cool tone from the sky. So those are all things that I have to think about when I'm painting the lights in my painting. When you're doing any kind of still life, I think it's really important to think about what the light is doing to the background. It's a subtle thing, but I think that's something that really creates like atmosphere. If you look at some master still lives, they usually have something interesting going on with the lighting on the back wall, even if it is a flat wall. I mean, I'm just doing like a little journal sketch painting, but it's not like a master still life. But this painting is similar to my lighting situation. So the light is coming from the left, and the light part of the wall is on the left. But like this one, the light's coming from the left, and the light's on the right on the wall. And this creates a little more drama, I think. You know, the wall, the light is a little more directed. When I woke up this morning, the light actually was coming directly through the window and it was really harsh. When I set up my flowers in the bottle here, the light from the sun was going through the petals, like it was illuminating through the petals, and that's called transmitted light. And it looks really cool when you're painting like leaves, green leaves and stuff, you know, like it makes the leaves glowy when the sun is shining through them, and then when the sun's hitting the surface of the leaf, it creates more of like a cool highlight, and it does something cool with the variation of the light when you're painting it. But that's not what I wanted to be doing for this painting. Maybe in another video I'll do that, but I wanted the light to be a little softer. I want to do more plein air paintings in this journal, but I do really like painting still lives. I like the control that you have over them and all the elements in them, you know, the lighting and the setup, the composition. And I've done a handful of them in the past. I'll probably go back and forth between plein air and still lives for most of the pages of this journal. It was just so hard to paint that plein air painting because it's so cold outside. And my little fingies were getting too cold. And I just feel like if I were to do a plein air painting right now, since it's January and it's freezing outside, maybe I can do it like through the window of a car. So I don't have to like freeze my little fingies off while I'm painting. But we'll see. We can play around with something. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Light on the left on the wall. Light from the left wall. Light from the left. How do you say that?